Yo, welcome to the channel once again. Today we'll be analyzing the game between Real Madrid and America. In my channel, I focus on making videos for people trying to become better athletes and young men trying to become better. So if you're down for that, like the video, consider subscribing. And with further ado, here's the analysis. So in this play, America was not successful, but what caught my eye was the run that Zendejas made. He made a run in between the defenders, then cut in towards the line. This created space for Zendejas and causes the defenders to be put out of decision.
Bruh.
So again, here Zendejas makes a run to the outside, but instead of giving a normal cross, he cuts it in with his left and gives a cross that way. What happens is that the defenders shift away, so that puts defenders, that makes defenders get caught off guard. So the forwards have more chance to score. So the defenders expect the cross to be like with the right. So with him being with the left, the forwards get better chance to score.
Fine intent on a third goal. Muller looks for Lewandowski. Finds Lewandowski! He keeps doing it time after time after time!
I want to emphasize the way he turns his head to look where the space is. And this creates time for him to turn. So by him turning, he allows... Yeah, he can always switch the point of play, and this creates space for his wingers and his defenders. So I just think his game awareness is really good, and I need to improve my game awareness. And I think many of you guys should improve your game awareness too. And this just shows us like what separates like a normal player like from college to this playing in America. So here's Zendejas tracks back sprinting and to cover for his left mid. As he tracks back, he pinches in centrally and goes pressuring that way. What this does is he cuts off the lanes of the mids of the other team, and then Oswald was just impressed by like his physical effort. That was like a 100-yard sprint, and he did it in like 5 seconds. So that's I think like I thought that was really cool. Like, I want to be a winger like Zendejas, and like you gotta be able to do that if you want to be a good winger. And also, it like just emphasizes that as a winger, your first priority is always being defensive, not offensive. So I just think that's really important. That's why I wanted to highlight this play. So in this play, even though Zendejas is a winger, he checks in the middle, and this allows all of his players from his team to have more space as he drags defenders from the box, which allows the attack to be more offensive. So what this does is, since he is dragging defenders out, the forwards get way more space, and Zendejas is just being really effective, and I think I could incorporate this from my game, because many times when I'm playing winger, I always think that I need to stay wide all the time, when in reality the important thing is to recycle space so that your teammates can have space even if you do not have space. So I just think that was really important as a winger that I need to do in my game analysis for this. So that was the game analysis for this week. Please leave a thumbs up if you liked it, and also if you want me to analyze a different player from a different team, please leave it down in the comments. I'll make it happen. I know the video was cut shorter today, I apologize. Next week's analysis will be much longer, but with those words, I'm out.